gonna be the first 2015 S550 Mustang with a Gen 3 10-speed engine swap. Hello guys, welcome back to the channel. It's gonna be the first time actually that I'm doing this video in English. I'm gonna try to do it more often. I have to do it because I have a lot of followers, friends that actually they don't speak Spanish and they don't know what I'm talking about. So I'm doing this video in English because this time I'm gonna start a big project. It's a big deal with this car. Unfortunately, right now the EcoBoost engine is done. Yeah, something went very bad in the engine right now. It's knocking and it's a loud knocking. It looks like the bearings. I don't know what is going on with the engine, but definitely I have to open up and fix it up, and it's gonna be crazy. I always wanted a V8 engine, a Coyote engine. I always wanted a GT Mustang. At that time that when I get this car, I couldn't afford it. So I was thinking, you know what? I have a good friends. I have a lot of people that help me out. Very nice people. And the car have a great history. We went to CES, to SEMA, a lot of car shows. It's a winner. It's a great car. So I was thinking, you know, it's not easy at all. You know, just go to the dealer and take this car and swap the car for another GT. It's not that easy because this car has a lot of time, effort, a lot of money, a lot of work in it. So instead I was thinking, why not just swap the engine and put the latest generation, which is the Gen 3 with that 10-speed in this car. And you know what, I'm pretty excited about the idea. And I was talking with the friends and they said, yeah, it is possible, why not? It's everything is the same platform, is pretty straight. Just swap it out, everything, the harness, the ECU, the computers, even the cluster. So I said, okay, let's do it. And yeah, that's what we're gonna do right now with this car. We're gonna put the Gen 3 Coyote engine with a 10-speed transmission in a 2015 Mustang. So I think it's gonna be the first one. I don't know if it's true or not. You guys gonna tell me in the comments if it's gonna be the first one. I was looking up and I didn't found anything like this yet. So yeah, so far it's the first one. I think so. I would like to share this project with you guys and, you know, post all this madness, craziness, swap. And it's gonna be fun, and I'm pretty excited. I'm very happy to start this project. Please, if you like the project, if you are excited about it as much that I am, so please subscribe to the channel and turn on the notifications so you can, you know, when I drop some video, you're gonna know right away. This is all about this craziness is it's because I always wanted to have a VA, and this car, I went so far with this car. Right now is a lot of things that I did it. So yeah, I think it's time. Thank you so much for watching and welcome back to my channel. I know that it was a lot of time that I didn't post anything, but with this pandemic craziness, is no car shows, is no content, and is nothing to do pretty much. So but right now we had a project, we had a big deal project. So guys, okay, like I said, thank you so much for watching and stay tuned. Okay, see you later, bye, thank you. We'll be right back.